Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to fix services not opening in Windows 10 or 11. So guys, to resolve this issue, click on start and type cmd. Right click on cmd, run as administrator. Guys, it will ask permissions, so click on yes. Now type this simple command: sfc space slash scan now, then press enter. Now guys, this process will take some time, so complete this processor, and once this processor will be complete, restart your PC or laptop, and hopefully guys, after restart, this error services not opening will be fixed. So thanks for watching, and guys, please comment this method useful for you or not.